Okay, let's run through how Basecamp works. It's a very straightforward project management system. This is the homepage, and these are projects. Let's go ahead and click one. So each project has a set of familiar tools. That way, you can avoid hopping between 4 or 5 different apps and instead just stay in Basecamp. First, we got the message board. Rather than sending a bunch of emails, you post messages here so everyone on the project can see them, including people who join the project later. Now let's look at to-dos. Everything is very clear. You just make a list of to-dos, assign them to people, make due dates, then people check them off. Now, if you click on a to-do, you can see all the details here and discussions about it below on one screen. Next tool is Docs and Files, where you can upload all docs, files, and images. You can organize them into folders, and if you want, you can link files from somewhere else like Dropbox, Figma, Google Drive, anywhere really. You also get a project chat, which is where you can get a quick update on something or trash talk Matt's sports team he never shuts up about. Love that guy. So no more switching over to a text thread or some other chat app because it's already right here. Okay, next up, let's look at the schedule. This is where you can add deadlines, milestones, and important events. And if you want to subscribe your Basecamp schedule to some other calendar you already use, you can do that right here. Okay, and finally, you have the card table. It's like a Kanban board. Just create and assign a task, then move it through each phase of the process. And if you click one, the important details and related discussions are all right here on one page, just like they are in to-dos, messages, or anything in Basecamp, really. Now, if you're using other apps too, you can add them to your project homepage so they're easy to get to. Basecamp just kind of hits the sweet spot by giving you enough structure to keep everyone on the same page without any of the complicated, bloated features that just get in your way. Okay, we're almost done here. Just give me less than a minute to run through some other really cool things Basecamp does. You can create timesheets to track hours, share public links with people who aren't logged into Basecamp, because you know, there's always someone. Choose what pages clients can see and which ones are private to your team. Turn on out of office so an out banner appears on your avatar. Set up weekly automatic check-ins to see what people are working on instead of wasting time doing it in a dumb meeting. Create templates for projects and to-do lists so you don't have to start from scratch on work that you do over and over. See all recent activity of every project you're on or choose a report from this list. Then Basecamp will pull together all that info and present it to you on one screen. You can see someone's assignments, what to-dos have been completed, what's overdue, unassigned. I mean, imagine having to figure all this out across numerous apps on your own. Okay, so some of you might be thinking, whoa, guy, that was a lot. But once you jump in there, you'll see that it's actually very simple. So I'm just going to shut up now because using Basecamp is way better than watching me do it. So try Basecamp free right now.